And welcome back, folks. Welcome to the fourth video of our Ludum Dare game marathon. And this is a game not chosen by me, but a game chosen by the almighty random number generator. And this is a bit loud, so I need to turn down the volume. Okay, that's better. It's a, yeah, game where you control an ant, and you need to evade a magnifying glass that is out to destroy your ant hill. So we need to defend the hill and feed the queen, and do this by distracting the magnifying glass. Standard controls WSD, space to jump or glide, mouse 1 or E pick up food, and mouse 2 rotate the player. Okay. That seems simple enough. Okay. We need to find some food. This is not food. Okay. Shit. How do you actually... and we have died. Hooray. Yeah, it's a survival game. So we're dying. Is to be expected. Yeah, you can distract the magnifying glass by making it a focus onto the this magnifying glass doesn't really focus the light, so it's a bit pointless actually. Yeah, and don't burn the hill. Okay, let us try this again. Maybe I should have provided a distraction. Yeah, I probably should have. Okay. Take this, magnifying glass. I must say that I do like this generic basically Hollywood level kind of suspense music, because it what's happening. I have no idea, but we need to distract the magnifying glass. Okay, this should do the trick. Okay, I think, it automatically, okay, this, the game idea is actually quite, it's interesting in as far as it is surprising somewhat. The game does, it does manage to surprise you a bit, I mean the gameplay. Because what you don't take into consideration at first, that cannot just take the straight path. I mean, the shortest route to any given point, because you all just need to be mindful of the fact that, yeah, if the route crosses over the anthill, or even if it does not, you can lead the magnifying glass over the anthill, and then, yeah. Okay. I don't know what this counter is supposed to mean or do. It doesn't really do much besides making it harder to play the game or control the game. We don't have not enough time. Yeah. Shit. And we are slightly faster than the magnifying glass, actually. Aha. Arr. It's actually not bad. I mean, it's... Shit. This game really isn't bad. I mean, it looks horrible, but... Yeah, and I killed the queen. The gameplay works. Obviously... it's very simple, but that of course does not make it a bad game. Tetris, for instance, is a simple game, but also a brilliant. It is also a brilliant game. This game may not be brilliant, but it certainly is at least. It's fun, yeah. It is definitely fun. Ah. Okay, I'm not very good at this game, however. Okay, where's this leaf? Ah, it's over there, actually. Okay, where's the store? Ah, it's there. Aha. Okay. I need to risk this. Okay. And have I spilled doom upon my queen? Where's this grape? Doesn't really matter because I won't be able to grab it anyway. Ah, it's over there. Okay. Will I get there in time? That is the question. Uh, Okay, this is annoying. Okay, the only thing that really is not great about this game is this section where you can't see shit, basically. Okay, let's try this one more time. As I'm starting to get the hang of it now. More or less. Yeah. I might not have enough time, actually. Yeah. Okay. Shit. Not this section again. Ah. Shit. Not going to make this. No. Yeah. Where's the bug? There. Can I distract it? Yes, I can. The grape is... where's the grape? Ah, okay. I must say that I'm really positive. Oh, I am positively surprised by this game because I didn't had any expectations whatsoever. And to be quite frank, it does look a bit shit. Ah, shit. Yeah, and I burned the hill. Okay, I think I'll leave it at that. So this was Magnified Malice. A game made by someone called E. Norton Cox. I will put a link to the game in the description of the video. It was a fun little game. Much better than I expected it to be. And maybe even much better than it had any right to be. Yeah. So I hope to see you in the next video. Until next time, folks. Until then.